Bangkok's Red Cross organized a bloody party as nurses and doctors got into the Halloween spirit at work. Blood donors were greeted by Western monsters and Thai ghosts at the National Blood Center in Thai Red Cross Society. With her face painted as fictional villain the Joker, Muan Phun Bumrungton, a volunteer for Red Cross, hoped to bring smiles to visitors' faces.
The fact is you can donate blood any day. We just thought that we could have extra fun for those who come today, making the day a bit more colorful.
The event is part of an effort to dry up donations as a requirement for blood and blood products increases by 8 to 10% every year for the country. There's also a need to encourage regular donations to make sure supplies are consistent throughout the year.